Hello, hello, my loves, and welcome to my kitchen. I'm your health coach, Coach Anna, and today I'm giving you a peek into my medicine cabinet and sharing the herbs that I keep in rotation to maintain my feminine balance. We all had that eclectic woman in our family that was into herbs and had dreams and kept her crystal collection close. Well, that's me. These simple yet powerful plants are easy to access, affordable, and can help you with symptoms such as PMS, cramps, and even depression. For every ill, there's a pill, but in nature, for every problem, there's a plant. Herbs can be enjoyed many different ways. They can be steeped in water and taken as a tea 2 to 3 times per day, or in a tincture form and dropped into your smoothie or your bottle of water. There are also herbal supplements, which you can buy at the store, and they're a bit more concentrated than tea. The challenge with supplements is that there are so many different brands and qualities, and not all supplements are created equal. Herbs also come in a powder form that can be added to smoothies or even help thicken up your soups. One of the tricky things about using hormone balancing or fertility boosting herbs is knowing which ones to prioritize. So in this video, I'm going to help you get the most from the herbs that balance your hormones. Hormone balance is crucial in making sure your body is functioning properly. Hormones are in charge of relaying messages between cells and organs, which play a big factor in your bodily functions. The main female hormones include estrogen and progesterone. Estrogen is produced in the ovaries, adrenal glands, and fat cells. An imbalance of estrogen can lead to bloating, fatigue, and problems with your blood sugar. Progesterone is a hormone that's in charge of regulating the inner lining of the uterus. It's important to keep your progesterone levels in balance, especially if you're trying to conceive, since progesterone prepares the uterus essentially for pregnancy. Symptoms of low progesterone in women who aren't pregnant include headaches and mood changes, anxiety, or irregularity in your menstrual cycles. So herbs are a great way to balance your female hormones naturally. These that I'm sharing today support many different organs and body processes that are key to your health, which is why they are my favorite. So let's get started. First on the list is evening primrose oil. Evening primrose oil is one of those herbs that I make sure that I keep stocked at all times. When you take it internally, evening primrose oil has an amazing ability to help balance your body. It contains anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties that help to ease PMS naturally. Evening primrose oil can also help boost fertility and ease PCOS. It can lessen your menstrual acne and can even slow down a heavy menstrual flow. So if you're experiencing rough periods or even depression, evening primrose oil is a safe and natural supplement that I believe is really worth a try. Next on the list is dandelion root. Remember the joy as a kid of playing in the backyard and closing your eyes and blowing with all your might on a dandelion puffball? Some people see a weed, some people see a wish, but they're really medicinal too. Dandelion has many additional health benefits that really set them apart. Dandelion supports the pancreas as well as the liver, so I often recommend it to help balance blood sugar levels and weight loss. With that, dandelion can also help to balance the thyroid. So whether you suffer from a painful, heavy, or even weak menstrual cycle or hot flashes, dandelion can help improve the natural turnover of hormones. It is such a powerhouse when you think nutrient-wise. Next on the list is ashwagandha. Ashwagandha is an adaptogenic herb that has been around for centuries. Adaptogenic herbs are herbs that help the body to adapt to stress. Ashwagandha is arguably one of the most popular adaptogens. The adrenal glands produce cortisol, which is a stress hormone that helps the body deal with anxiety and stress. Ashwagandha can help the body to better cope with the physical and mental symptoms of stress, which helps to calm you and to energize you. ashwagandha is also frequently recommended for people who are dealing with hypothyroidism. It helps the thyroid to do its job even when suppressed or if it's under functioning. It can boost libido in women and it can help to control fibroids. It is one of my favorite herbs for women no matter what phase of life you're in. Next on the list is red raspberry tea. Now, red raspberry tea is considered the pregnancy herb for many women who want their health to be better when they find out that they're pregnant. There are so many benefits of red raspberry leaf tea that it should really be a staple in every household. Raspberry leaf tea benefits includes regulating irregular menstrual cycles, reducing heavy periods, and easing cramps. It aids in toning the uterus and fortifying or strengthening the walls of the uterus. The leaves are an easy way to acquire calcium, which helps to regulate hormones, particularly those hormones that are released closer to your cycle. The red raspberry leaf is effective in cleansing the body and getting rid of free radicals. Not only that, red raspberry leaf fights bad bacteria, which can help you with infections. So you can see why having raspberry leaf tea in your house at all times is a must. I feel like I need to start buying it in bulk. Dried powder maca root can help with everything from low energy levels to menopause. Its most famous claim to fame is being a natural libido booster. Studies have shown that maca led to significant improvement in libido in women who were postmenopausal, and the herb was well tolerated without any symptoms. It's also been shown to improve depression symptoms and even hot flashes in some postmenopausal women, as well as without those side effects of the most common HRT prescriptions. Maca root powder can help your body in producing more hormones naturally at a time when your own endocrine system may be lagging due to the effects of perimenopause or menopause. Hormone suppression from the pill can also be a chance, or just increased stress. Now, if you're in a place where you're under chronic stress or you even suffer from anxiety, the adaptogen effects of maca can help to reduce some of that load naturally. So as a result, maca helps to prevent you from getting stuck in that burnout or adrenal exhaustion stage. And to be honest, as we head down the funnel of perimenopause and menopause, who doesn't need a little boost to support with the symptoms? The key to using these herbs to help with feminine health issues is to continue to take the herbs consistently over a period of 1 to 3 months to allow them to build up in your system. Because everybody's body is different and you never know what will work for you when it comes to the health benefits of these herbs, you want to give them a try and watch your body really closely to help with the roller coaster of hormones that we are all on. And see how you feel. It's important, so important, to continue to pay attention to what your body is telling you. For more recipes that are focused on improving your feminine health, visit my blog on my website, readyforwellness.com. I'll be sure to drop a link below. If you're ready for wellness and you want more support, be sure to again visit the website where I have an opportunity for you to register for my free Flow Wellness webinar, which I created, and it's a wellness resource specifically for women of color with feminine health issues. It is packed with all of the holistic hot health tips that you need to live, look, and feel like yourselves again. I promise you, you will not regret registering. When you try any of the teas or herbs that I share with you today, I want to know. Be sure to share a picture with me on social media, on Facebook at Coach Anna Roden, or drop it below in the comments. Also, like this video and share it with your friends so that they too can enjoy increased energy and healing right at home through whole foods. Remember, the journey is not about perfection, it's about progress. So for more recipes, be sure to purchase a copy of my new book. It's available, Ready for Wellness. It is a wellness guide and cookbook specifically for us, by us. That's right, my loves. It is a guide to help you heal, and it is filled with so many good recipes, mindset shifts, and affirmations. As always, my loves, health and happiness.